Okay, y'all, welcome to Hard Body Training. Today, we're doing Super Saiyan China 7. And this is the routine. All right, we can either do two rounds of 300, because today we're only gonna do five exercises. So that's gonna be 600 reps for each. So we got squats, push-ups, plank twists, V-sit-ups, and dips. So instead of doing 300, I'm just gonna do 10 rounds of 60s. So we're gonna do 60, and I'm gonna do jumping jacks to warm up. Because like I said, guys, I got a stiff back, so I gotta warm up before I do anything. And today, I haven't had my coffee, so I got nothing in it. I got nothing. I'm just going for my reserves, all right? So let's see if we can get through it. We're gonna do 60 jumping jacks, and I might do 10 rounds of jumping jacks, so that's gonna be an extra 600, so it might be 3,600 reps for us instead of just 3,000, because we're only doing five exercises. That jumping jacks is me adding to it. All right, here we go. 60. All right, and I'm gonna do the squats first instead of the push-ups. This is my, I put a 100 minute timer. If I can have an idea how long we taking. So if you wanna do 300 squats in one shot or 300 push-ups, you could go ahead, you know? But you guys know I can still do that. I could just break it down into 30 clips or team in 10, get up 10 until I get to 300. But I'm just gonna do 60, that way I don't have to stop and I can just go one exercise to the other. All right, so this is round one. Round one. 1, 2, 3. Once my back warm up, we should be good. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I just drank water. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. We're getting gains. 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 51, 42, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, I'm feeling it. 59, 60. I stretched before I started, but I wasn't like warmed up or anything. All right, we're doing push-ups next. Okay. These push-ups, I'm not even gonna go for a 60 clip. I'm just gonna do 10 and get back up. And I'm gonna keep them at shorties too. Here we go. You still warming up, man. All right, we got 20. That's how you gotta do it. Chop it up. Chop it down. It's a high volume. You'll get to 600. All right. There we go, 300. I mean 30. My hamstrings are so tight, guys. All right. We have 40. We're only going up to 60, okay? Instead of 300. All right, we have 40. We're doing 10 rounds of 60s. So what we doing? It's easy for us. All right, let's go. All right, last set for 60. Everything is sore, guys. Everything is sore. So, I know how you feel. You just gotta try to make it easier for yourself. All right. We're doing plank twists. So, we're gonna plank and then go side to side. And, Anytime I feel it in my lower back, I stop, gather myself. We got 15 more reps. Sixty plank twists. Like you guys know, I'm stiff. So if you got more range of motion, then do it. Okay, now we're doing V sit-ups. And the way this is gonna look is, we're not gonna do sit-ups like that. We're gonna be right here, And now with legs apart, it's the V. And we're just gonna crunch forward like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 40. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 50. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 60. All right. Now we're gonna do dips. Right? All right, so this is completing the first round, guys. You're 9 minutes in. So it's about 10 minutes per round. So, here we go. You have 40, 20 more. It's only round one, don't kill yourself. All right, here we go. Six, seven, 28, nine, 30, one, two, three, four, five, six, 27, 28, nine, 40, one, two, six, 27, 28, 29, 50. 10 more. We might do them at 15 for the next round. Alright, 10 down. This hurts right here. I need to be like this. It's so tight. Okay? I'm gonna catch a cramp, I already know. All right. Set three. Step four. That's why we're doing it like this, where we could, like, you know, for we don't need to take breaks, go right through it. Four. Oh, see how this feels. Oh. All right. Step five. One good full range motion at the end, that's money. All right, here we go. 60. All right, that's what this is all about. Do them in 15 clips. Just for me to keep the strain on the lower back to minimal. All right, next set of 15. Two more sets, we had 30. Yeah, even my ankles are sore, I can't sit back on them. All right, next set of 30, 15, here we go. Stopped at 47, we got 13 more. Breathe. I'm not breathing right now, that's why I'm getting out of breath. All right, here we go. Guys, that's all it is work if you want a hard body. That's all it is. All right, let's see if one pad is good enough for cushion. All right, we got 60 of these 60 V sit ups. We're on round two. Stop at 20. Take two deep breaths, then we go to the next one. All right, here we go. Deep breaths. Here we go. 21, 22, 60. All right, now we got the dips. You're keeping a good pace. You're about to hit 20 minutes now. Here we go. Round 3, 21 minutes in. Here we go. Ten more. 51. 52. 53. 54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. Surprised I didn't cramp up right there. All right. 6 sets of 10s. Keep them at 15. Two deep breaths. Three. All right. And I need to blow my nose. Two more sets. I got no tissue anyway. We at 30. Trust me, those shorties is working. I feel my back pumping up and my chest. You know, it's like less focus on your arms, but it's hitting your chest and back. All right, we at 45. Here we go. 60. I lost count. All right, we're doing sit-ups. Plank twists. Stop that 20, keep the stress low on the lower back. That's the only way we're gonna get through this challenge, you know? If the back's, if my lower back gets too strained where it's like stiff, I won't be able to continue. All right, we at 20. There you go. 20 clips. We have 40. 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. We on round 3, about to hit 30 minutes now.60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, round 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 60. Round four, so you can keep track. It's all right. You're saving energy for the next, for the later rounds. Conserve it. All right. We at 20. This right position right here is not letting my quads rest. All right, 45. Round four, we try to keep that 10-minute pace. Let those quads rest. into it. Let's go, back into it. Closing out round four. Having my legs straight on this is a good stretch. You know, it's stretching my hamstring. I need that before I do the squats. All right. We are round five. 42 minutes in. To an hour, I'm taking off the shirt. Oh, I felt something there. Kick it out. All right. My knee's telling me to stop. Let's see if I could tell my knee what to do. All right, we got 5, 6, 7, 8. Might have to do quarter squats, I don't know. All right, how much? I'm not gonna go that far down. Let's see if it makes a difference. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. All right, round 5. Round 5, guys. Don't just count. Where are we? Did we? We skipped the push-ups, man. I knew we did. After the squats, it's the push-ups. All right. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna do the push-ups and the dips. Cause we didn't do the push-ups. I don't remember doing them. Alright. Cause we went to the squats, to the planks. Alright, so we're gonna do the push-ups now. Round 5. 49 minutes in. Find the resting position. Closing out round 5. 51 minutes in, plus the intro.
Yeah, 30. Having my legs out on this, stretching my hammies, which is very, 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 very good. Very welcome. All right, we at 30. Staying right there, it's working out your traps, all right? Six, guys. Ten more. Sixteen. Over here making noise. Don't touch it. People. Come over here.
Not me.
No, Pilar, you come. Tell the people how body training. Alright, we got 20 push-ups. Alright. I got my workout partner. One. Hey, the push-up. One. There you go. One more. Go. She's doing burpees. Good job. Yay! High five. All right, excuse me. I'm at 20, guys. Watch out.
Daddy.
Go ahead, do it. 40. I'm at 40. What number are you up to? That's the controller.
You know who's coming.
I'm doing sit-ups next. You're gonna do. You doing sit-ups for me? Come do some push-ups. We saw right here. Come on. Face the camera. But you won't see your butt. Now go. Give me 10 push-ups.
I want 10 burpees.
All right.
One.
I'm at 40.
Oh, Daddy, I'm gonna do 100.
Okay. Now, 60. All right.
One. Two.
Don't go sideways. Have your legs facing this way. Legs that way? No, legs this way if I got space. Legs over here.
Yeah.
Like this. Now do it. Go. So I'm doing planks.
One.
Got the whole team working out
two.
Now. How many are you doing? 10? Just do 10.
Five.
Do 10. 10 is good, okay? Yes?
More energy.
All right.
Oh, guys. Okay.
20. Whew. I had the hard body kids come through real quick. All right, we got 20. Set six. Bye, hard body kids.
Hi, guys. Okay. Hard body kids.
All right. My breaks are short, so you know, I never take the 1-2 minute break. All right, we have 40. We have 60. Try and do round 6 before we get to 66 minutes. All right, here we go. Rest these squats, man. They done. All right, let's go. We have 40. Rest these quads. They done. All right, let's go. You coming? Closing out set 6.
Windmills, y'all.
63 minutes in.
Hey guys,
Something on the knee. All we gotta do is stay calm. Do the full range because I'm so warmed up now, but I'm gonna feel it in my deltoids later. I just already know 15. I don't feel no pain here, so it's an injury. I don't want to aggravate it even more. All right, 15. Super Saiyan challenge. Alright, 45. Because like you guys told, I want that mountain peak, so I can't. I gotta do some bicep work. Alright, 45. When you lean, it's the best time to lift weights. Alright, 45 in.
planks. Like I said, we at the finish line now. Go. We had 20. Yeah, that's old water. Put it back. Yeah. Don't drink that water. It's old. Where's my other water bottle? Here. I got water right here. You already need water? You taking water breaks? Yeah.
You're
welcome. All right, we had 20. Okay, drink some water and close it. We have 20. What happened? Pee pee? Uh oh, pee pee. All right, we have 40. Closing out set 7, all right? When we finish, it's set 8 coming up. We already 70 minutes in, so we behind. Listen, you better calm down. You heard what I said. Be careful. I don't know how you're climbing up there. Stop climbing.
Fish is eating.
Come on. Let's give the fishy some food. Take the food and put it inside. Just a little bit. Now give it to the fish. Oh no, it's too much. Go. Yay! All right, let's go. Every time I gotta rewarm the joints, I'll be at 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep some of them in the, keep the tension there, 7. Come do some squats. 15, 16, 17, set 8, 19, 20. Telling you, the tension is there the whole time, and it's hard to breathe at the bottom. What are you doing? All right, close it. You're scaring the fishies. Relax. You're scaring them. You want to see how big you are? You a giant. They're gonna eat. Relax. They're eating. Okay. Here, stand on this. Stand on that. Fishies now. Stand up on me. Go. Yeah. Oh, see? Now you see the fishies? You're making noise and you're scaring the fishies. They're hiding. They're hiding. They're hiding. Is it a fun? You're a big scary baby monster. You a monster. Like you a giant.
Baby shark. No baby shark.
50. Oh.
20. Motion or some of them, because I'm not crunching. That's what happens when you fatigue, your form goes, you know, you compromise your form, so it's better to rest so you can do it, so you can do proper form. All right, we got 40. Those last 20. Pete, you staying with the stove? Okay.
Daddy, I'm okay.
You're closing out set 8. I'm not gonna get this stretch. What you doing? You're gonna fall down. You need to hold on to something. Put it down. You need balance. It's easier on my lower back when my legs are straight. We have 40. We have 51. As you see, we're not getting any pump because we're flat. I haven't eaten anything since last night. It's 12:30 right now. We have 51. Steady, it gets it done, huh?
Eight, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Leave it. I got the time on. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. But I'll stop the timer.
We're done. What? We did it.
We did it, right? Yay!
We did the
rest stop. 25.
6. What's that one? Again, that's not your phone, that's Lydia's phone. 29, 30. Alright, lower that volume. Ten more. Six. Seven. That was 60. Set 9, yeah? Set 9. You're almost home. Spell, okay?
Daddy, yeah. Daddy.
You're welcome. Why you don't watch my hard body videos? We had 10. We're doing 10 clips. I just put the video for you. Another thing, when you so fatigued, like if you're doing full range of motion, you know, you gotta push down so hard to push back up because you're so tired. That's how you strain your wrist. So by me doing the shorties, I'm able to do, you know, the 500 push-ups every day. That's why a lot of you guys got sore wrists right now. Because you're overdoing it, you know? You gotta find a way to you know, to say, support your wrist. Yeah, 40. For the last set, we'll see if I do full range. All right, go sit down. Press. Watch. You headbutt me? There.
Thank you, Daddy.
Okay, go sit down. I told you, press the X. When you see the X, you press it, okay? We had 25. Four. 60. Oh. Feeling that. Say now, we 100 minutes in. Wait. 47. Hold on. I got a feeling my back is gonna rub raw. Oh, I'm using it. Go upstairs, go. Bye. If you're gonna behave like that, bye. See you later. Come hug it out. Come hug it out, come on. You gonna behave? Come give me a hug. Did you eat lunch? You hungry? You want pizza?
All right. I want some pizza.
All right, go upstairs. I'm gonna get you pizza as soon as I finish. Last set, all right?
Okay.
All right. Sets of 60s, last set. See how I told her to go upstairs and she started crying? Then I said, all right, come. That's all you gotta do to discipline your kids. Let them know who the boss is. And then you tell them, see, behave yourself or you won't get in trouble. You don't need to be yelling at the top of your lungs and none of that stuff. Last set. Clap it up. Clap it up for last set, y'all. No pain, no gain. 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Alright, 10. We're gonna knock them out 10 at a time. That's like. That's 20. We just got 40 left. We did 560 push-ups. We just got 40 left. All right, full range. This is what we saved all that energy doing the shorties. That's why we got energy now for full range. Feeling that in my wrist. Alright. We're gonna go back to shorties, man. We're not gonna injure ourselves now. We're almost done. Four. Just 20 more. Man, when you do them push-ups and you stay at the bottom, your back is. It's so engaged. I feel the pump in my shoulder blades. My mid back is getting worked out. Look how my back looks when I do these push-ups. And I stay at the bottom. Check it out. We got 40. Watch how all this, all my traps and mid back is flexed the whole time. We saw that? All right, last 50. Here we go. Last 10. Seven. Eight. Nine. 60. See, we ain't let that kick our ass. What you thought is going on in here? Huh? What you thought? I thought you knew already. You in the hard body zone. All right, let's go. All right, 15. I felt it in my lower back, so I stopped. What we're doing is taking a few breaths, letting the lower back calm down. We're not breathing hard. Breathing's under control. 15 in. We had 35. All right, let's go. 40. Fifty-three.
That sweat be running right down my nose. 53.
4, 5, 6, 6, 7, 8, 9, 600. 600. Yes, that's the number we doing. 600. Them 60s add up. Crunching. 10. Good. You guys got scared of that number 600, I told you. All you gotta do is pick a number and work your way up. That way you get volume in. Alright. Say if you can only do 10, well say 10 is not your max, say 20 push-ups is your max. You do 10 down to 1, that's 55. You do 10 sets like that, that's 550. It's an easy way to do this 600. So the most you're doing is 10, all right? So you do 55 times 10, but you do it in a manner where you're only doing 10 reps down to 1. Come on, man. You know, I'm giving you guys the secret, man. All right, here we go. So I stopped. You don't want to strain your muscles, all right? We want to build the muscles, not strain. All right, we at 35. That was the routine, 600 reps of everything. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.